very, very special day. A few weeks ago, I talked to you about this nonprofit called Make-A-Wish. Make-A-Wish is a nonprofit that helps children and young people who have life-threatening conditions. It grants them a wish. Like, these kids ask for anything in the world, and the organization Make-A-Wish makes it happen. All right, so there's a young man named Errol, and Errol's sick. Errol has life-threatening brain tumors. It's a very scary condition. But today is not about that. Today is Errol's Make-A-Wish Day, and his Make-A-Wish wish was to hang out with me. So he's on his way here to the studio now. Okay, I just got the call. Errol is outside. They just arrived. They're in a limousine. I'm very excited about today. Now you're on the vlog.
Now I'm on the vlog.
This is Errol. I wish that I had a seat that wasn't so much higher than yours. Hold on, I got an idea. Now we're the same height?
Perfect.
Tell us about your cancer.
My cancer was medulloblastoma, which is like a brain cancer. But it's lethal in a lot of people. I mean, I've really had some great doctors that have been very creative with my treatment.
And that's what you attribute your success, the success of your treatment to?
Yeah.
Okay, Errol, what else can I tell, what else should we tell the audience about you?
In California, I'm a hope to be an artist.
Errol told me that he used to make YouTube videos, but he doesn't anymore.
Yeah, I deleted most of them.
I have a garbage bag full of things here for you that I thought could help facilitate the process.
This is awesome, Casey.
This will make it so you don't have any excuses, Errol, to not start making YouTube videos.
Gorilla Pot! Nice DJ. Oh, so cool, Casey.
There's one more thing. Vlogs? Music videos?
Some kind of video. Some kind of little low-budget horror movie kind of thing.
Really? Errol, how has the day been going so far?
It's been great. Great day. Great
okay,
day.
Good. I'm happy to hear it. Do you feel a little weird traveling in this limousine?
I feel a little weird traveling in a limousine.
Yeah. Me too. Errol, I have a piano surprise for you. Doja, this is Errol.
What's up, Errol? How you doing?
Good, man.
So Dotan has traveled the entire world and sets the piano up and then just performs.
You want to hear something I'm writing, Casey?
This is the song you're writing.
Yeah, I'm not...
Musicians are able to like express or convey a story or tell or make you feel something without any words.
You know this one?
What do you think of his skills?
It's pretty awesome.
It was really cool to watch you play, man. Really, how long have you been playing?
Since I was like 5, so
wow.
12 years, I guess.
Amazing.
I need to practice more, though.
No, it's all good. Really easy.
So I did everything I could to make today as special of a day as possible. Know that behind the scenes for months I've been communicating with Make-A-Wish and coming up with like huge ideas for Errol's special day. Like I literally offered to charter a helicopter. I was going to get us a private jet so we could fly to an amusement park and go on roller coasters. And they just kept coming back to me saying, Errol just wants to spend time with you. So today off camera I asked Errol straight up. I was like, why? And he explained that he's watched the vlog, he's watched all my videos, and And the thing that he latched onto the most were the videos, like when I raised all that money for Red Nose Day, and the videos where Jerome and I raised millions of dollars to help the people affected by famine in Somalia and East Africa. And he wanted to meet with me so he could talk to me about his nonprofit.
Every cent that's donated to Cancer Go-Go goes directly to the research we're funding, to the studies we're funding, and it goes right to helping children.
This nonprofit that Errol and his family do, it doesn't better them. It doesn't benefit Errol. It doesn't benefit his family. This is to help kids just like Errol who are sick with the same kind of ailment that nearly took his life. And he also told me, also off camera, but he told me about people that he met, children that he met when he was really sick, who had the same ailments he had, who didn't survive. And the goal, the ambition of his nonprofit is to help those children, to help kids just like him survive in the way that he has survived. Correct me if I'm wrong, but the research that money directly goes to is the same research that you credit with saving your life.
Saving my life, yes.
God, what an unbelievable human being. When I agreed to be a part of the Make-A-Wish thing, I agreed to help someone who was sick realize their dream, and now I'm asking you to help also realize Errol's dream. So I'm gonna make a donation, and I wanna implore you to go here, which this is Errol's nonprofit, and you can donate $1 or whatever you feel comfortable donating. I don't know much about this nonprofit short of what Errol told me about it, but you know, they don't take any money for overhead. All the money goes to help people and do research who had the same kind of sickness he had. So help me make his wish come true by raising money to help people affected. What kind of a teenager thinks like that, that wants to devote so much of who they are to helping others? Errol, today was my absolute pleasure. What a special day.